Hey, Mia.
Yeah?
I need some relationship advice.
Sergey, are you single?
Mia, don't even think about it.
No, I mean you could do an episode about Valentine's Day.
Mia, Valentine's Day was like a month ago.
Yeah, but you could still do it.
Yeah, you're right.
In my spare time, I've been developing a hyper-advanced virtual reality simulation that can calculate your soulmate.
You've been doing this in your spare time?
Yeah.
How?
I work in a dying business.
Alright, so how is this gonna help us?
We're gonna interview people, find out about their relationships, find their soulmate, and exploit their personal relationships for views.
Not a bad idea. Alright, so here's what we're gonna be doing. We will ask people in this school various questions about love, and we'll see, does love actually exist? The answer may surprise you. That's dumb. Have you ever been in love with someone?
Yes, I'm in love with someone right now.
On a different note, the ex that you hate the most, what would you tell them, looking back?
Why'd I get the crazy ones?
Do you believe in love?
No.
Why don't you believe in love?
Because I haven't found it for myself.
Oh, so you're just like a lonely person. Sort of like an incel is what you're describing?
I guess.
What is the best way to get back at an ex? If you don't know, I've got many ideas to help.
Yeah, I don't think I have any ideas.
Have you ever gotten back at an ex?
No.
Have you dated anyone in your life?
Yes.
Think about the ex-girlfriend or boyfriend that you hate the most. What would you say to them? No repercussions.
I'm sorry.
Oh.
For you wasting my time.
Oh! Do you believe in love?
Yeah.
All right, what is it then?
It's when two people have...
No. Don't go there. Are you someone who dates a lot?
I would say I'm half and half, yeah.
What does that mean? Cameron,
hello.
What's up? Do you believe in love?
I do. I don't know, Sergey. I found her, and it went on from there.
On that same topic, okay. Think of the ex that you hate the most.
Ooh.
Like, if she were, like, right there, not you, if she were, what do you say to her right now?
Don't text me ever again.
All right, Abby. What? Look at her pickles. Do you believe in love?
Yeah.
All right, why?
I don't know.
Awesome. All right, like your least favorite ex. If you could say anything and nothing would happen to you in return.
You're lost.
Think of the ex that you dislike the most.
Okay.
What would you say to them, good or bad, right now, if there were no consequence?
Honestly, I haven't had any like really bad breakups.
Curtis, brother, do you believe in love?
Sure. This is a bad hot pocket.
If you like really hate an ex, what do to like show them who's boss?
A lot of people like burn their sweatshirts and stuff. Some people do like the whole glitter thing. We like pour glitter in their stuff because glitter's hard to get out.
You haven't had many boyfriends, have you?
No.
What do you do to get back at an ex that you hate?
That's such a harsh word.
Well, try to.
Oh!
Woo! Yeah.
Woo!
That's spicy.
I don't know about you, but I think that was pretty good.
All right, I calculated your soulmate, and we found a match. Do you know someone named Brendan Evers?
Huh? L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see.